Don Juan.
Hi, Rocco. Thank you. Well, got a real treat for you today.
Here are her nipples, and here's her pubis. Her lover is kissing the contours of her bottom, just where it falls onto her upper thighs.
Why don't we move on to something else?
What do you have in mind, Don Octavio?
Why don't we talk about who I am?
Yes, I know who you are.
Who am I?
You are Don Octavio de Flores, the uncle of Don Francisco de Silva.
And where are we here?
Well, I haven't seen a deed, but I assume that this via is yours.
What would you say to someone that, that said to you, this is a psychiatric hospital and that you're a patient here and that I am your psychiatrist?
I would say that he has a rather limited and uncreative way of looking at the situation. Look, you want to know if I understand that this is a mental hospital. Yes, I understand that. But then how can I say that you are Don Octavio and I am a guest at your villa, correct?
Yeah.
By seeing beyond what is visible to the eye. Now, there are those, of course, who do not share my perceptions, it's true. When I say that all my women are dazzling beauties, they object. The nose of this one is too large. The hips of another, they are too wide. Perhaps the breasts of a third, they are too small. But I see these women for how they truly are. Glorious, radiant, spectacular, and perfect, because I am not limited by my eyesight. Women react to me the way that they do, Don Octavio, because they sense that I search out the beauty that dwells within them until it overwhelms everything else. And then they cannot avoid their desire to release that beauty and envelop me in it. So to answer your question, I see as clear as day that this great edifice in which we find ourselves is your via. It is your home. And as for you, Don Octavio de Flores, you are a great lover like myself, even though you may have lost your way and your accent.